Amma's Bengaluru children started arriving for her darshan. As she embraced them one by one, the radiance on her face seemed to increase with the same. Amma could be seen to cuddle each one of them as if they were babies.